pretty.
World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy. Continue. Like to do. Never mind. Travel. Wondering if I should continue where I was, or go back now that I'm a higher level, and do some of those shadowy things. And add that to last time. We'll see. Secret areas. Nearly every dungeon has a secret area just waiting to be discovered. Rare Mirage is often left. Yeah. Let's do some Rare Mirage hunting. And because I wasn't on stream when he did this.
Thanks for the images.
Well, I think we're over that $20. Donation there. So if Kitty Meow and Lonzy, Prince and Blue, Eggy Cooper, Prince and Drogon. Let's stick with tiny versions for now. But let me actually put something else in my title. Something real quick. Actually, I need to check something real quick. Yeah, it's the same one. Sorry, one sec. Same address. Send a message to a dev from the thing I use. Alright, just had to send information to a dev for feed alerts. It's just not working right again. Alright, so the first time I went through this, I was drinking. So the first couple of lands, you know. But I want to give him a little shot again. God damn it, why does that always scare me? I know it.
No kid gloves for you.
This won't take long.
Yeah, that won't take long at all. I'm gonna die in first hit. I'm just trying to get to the smoky, the bad mirages that I didn't get to do the first go around.
No trouble at all.
Oh yeah!
God damn, it scares me every time, I swear. Like, they need to make that less boom. Just Jesus Christ. Okay. I wasn't ready for that right now. Every freaking time. Okay, so we had opened that chest up before. There's that thing. Oh my god. Why? Alright.
Opportunity knocks!
Again! Alright, we'll get these guys real quick. One. And two. Miss? Whatever, miss. How's a dragon gonna miss a little squirrel? Or whatever it is. There.
That was a good one.
Oh, right!
Yeah, there's not gonna be any leveling up on these characters on these low levels. I'm just trying to get to that guy. That guy? How'd I get to that guy? This way. Not that one. Son of a bitch! I swear to God, really? Squirrels again. Okay.
Wasn't so bad.
I think last time I needed to deck out my mirages with certain abilities. This way? Oh, it was this way. Okay. Level 26. What the hell? I just walked away from. Oh my god.
Do your worst.
I'm ready when you are.
So I still can't fight them then? Level 26. I'm not near level 26.
That was a good fight.
Oh, right!
Level 19. I mean, that's a 7 level difference. I don't think that would be smart. Let's just keep going then. I need to get to a door so I can. So I can travel. There's no door here, just a train.
Right!
Tickets, please. Board the train. Sure.
Go on!
Thank you. I just need a door. Come on. I think there's a door down here. What's this?
Oh, you really brought me an earth hammer. I can't tell
you. Oh, I forgot about that guy.
This. Now I can ensure my helmet is always in tip-top condition. I can't stand unsightly dents. I know it isn't much, but please accept this as a token of my thanks.
Oh, I guess it's a good thing we came back. Obtained 5 high potions. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that guy. Where the hell is that door? I just need a door. First, we're gonna save. And I'm not playing it full screen because I'm working on a little project where I need to take screenshots occasionally. And it won't screenshot in full screen, it just the screen will be all black, like in the screenshot. So I have to play not in full screen, which is a little bit annoying. I mean, it's mostly full screen, but you see the bar on top, and it's somewhat annoying, but we'd like to return to Nightwood Hills. Okay, fine. We'll go back there. Then we'll take that big door to where we gotta go. But, let's see here. Give me 1 second. I need to go turn on the outside light. I'll be right back. Alright. Seems like the neighbor is having something. A lot of cars showing up, which is gonna make the dogs bark, so great. Alright, so what did I give him? So he has cure. Okay. Prince also has cure. Sizzle. Aldon has thunder. I give him thunder. So fire, thunder. I think I needed ice at some point. What does Cooper have? Double smash. I needed to upgrade him to give him an empty space, I believe. Actually, I probably should give him thunder. Yep, I think I remember going over this last time. So none of them have ice at the moment. I don't think he has any blank spaces left. Right? No, just... he just had one. Let's see. Alright. So he just had that one spot. I believe he also only had that one spot. Is Cooper. What did I give him? Oh, he don't have anything yet. Okay. Should I really give... oh, I wasn't sure if I wanted to give him... I see. Oh, Choco Chick has cure. Let's check out my items. One blizzard seed, one cure seed. How much money do we have? 1,397. Throw down some serious monies right now. So I have blizzard seed, a cure, another cure seed, which is good, a water seed, H poly plus seed. That's specific ability when used. So what is HP plus versus a cure? Now that I know how these seeds work better.
Different than usual.
Shut up.
Welcome to the Chocolate
Mart. Shut up. Oh, I should have gone to go get a shake half off. Oh, that's not till 8 o'clock. And then come back and done this. Alright, let's see here. Oh crap, that's how much they cost? I forgot. I thought it was like 1,000. Not 3,000. What did I think? 1,000? Shit. Seraphine. That one Seraphine seed I had really came in handy that one time. No, actually I didn't. I think I wasted it. Let's get a blizzard seed. I don't know what some of these do. Vanish, cure, balance, flavor. Confused. See, I need one of these. 30,000, Jesus. I ain't gonna get that. So I'm gonna try and buy one seed as we go. Like, if I use a seed, then I'll try to buy a seed. So, yes, you highway robbery bimbo.
Have a fantabulous day!
Have a fantabulous day. See, wait, it said something about mini adventures. Like mini games? Puzzling puzzle switches. This is on our psychology, blah blah blah. Quest, you reach out to the souls of friends and help them find their hour or their hour fall quest. But what is this question mark thing? What about mini adventures? It said something about mini adventures. Swap him out and level some other ones. This water. I wish there was more than just a little icon next to the little boxes. Like words next to the icons. Okay, so that's darkness. I need a little damn key there I need to make myself. I should have done that. I don't want ailments, I want elements. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Okay, so fire. Lightning, wind, fire, ice, lightning, wind, water, earth. Oh, that's supposed to be light and dark. So. Knock out on an icon. Oh. Poison, confuse, sleep, darkness, oblivion, berserk, stop. Alright, so we'll go with that. Why do you have an exclamation mark on it? Resistances. So that says 25. So can he do that then? I don't know if I should take the shark or not. He's a medium though. Well yeah, I mean so is he. Let's take him. Oh crap, I can't use them. Here. And I have this set up. I can only use them here. I need a small one then. I need a small or a large one. Two of these. I don't know, how can I kick one out? I accidentally caught two because I wanted to. I didn't know about the limit yet at that point, but I'm on my synthesis, da 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 da. Tama. We'll get her blank space set up. She has Pure Libra, which I believe lets you see what they what you okay. So Foxfire Stroll. I should give Tama a blizzard. Let's compare. Mickey, no, wrong button. ailment resistance take a hit? Then there's chill. Strength, magic, and magic defense go up. Switch to Tama. Let's give Tama Blizzard. So now we have a fire, we have thunder, we have blizzard, and what was the other one? What was the other one? Thunder, fire, blizzard. So thunder, fire, thunder, fire, ice. I forgot what else I needed to add. I don't remember. Of course I don't remember. Well, I'm sure it'll be something and I'll be like, oh yeah, that was what it was, and then I'll be a little pissed off. I guess I'll find out, right? Travel. Go back to Dragon Scars. Do it all over again. Because I lost that final battle last time. More about these hidden places. Last one across the cliff is around Mandroga thingamajig. Alright, that time that didn't scare me as much. These will go down easy. It's like their attacks tickle me. Now I know to fast forward. Yeah. Sometimes it would suck having to wait. I went through all of this. I did not find no hidden place. I mean, go again. Already opened that one. See, there's no. Fast-forwarding the fight thing is pretty neat. You get through, you can do more gazing into their soul. Yeah.
how to do it.
Good job.
I want to know more of these mini adventures. I like see it very quickly and then let's go this way. There's nothing here. Nothing here. I need to beat that. Okay. Crap.
Wasn't so bad.
That stuff is so quick. I have visited the twins' room. I'm pushing the wrong button too. Went that way. There's another dragon. Yeah, I beat him once because the chest is already open. So why would they put him back?
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Wow, the thunder and the though technically that seems like lightning to me, I'm just saying. And the ice really damages them really fast. Okay, I was like, wait a minute. Did I mess up? No. Okay. For like a minute, I thought I had Blizzard on the dragon and Tama. No. So Tama just became pretty popular for me. Remember.
Okay!
Oops! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Abilities, cure. Might stack a bit. Oh, slash. Band of flame. Thick magical fire damage. Yeah, no fire damage against them.
This is it!
Heck.
We did it!
Predictable.
Predictable. Oh, my controller went off. I think it's dead. I keep forgetting to charge it. But there's nothing over here, no hidden cave. I'm gonna find my charger cable and plug it in, because I don't need it to go off on me like mid-fight. So, one second while I plug that in. That's not the cord. Where's the cord? One sec. I found the cord. Plugging it in. Good to go. Oh no, I don't mean that. No! Crap. I gotta wait to come back. There's there, but there's no, you don't go anywhere. It's just a little room that had a, oh crap.
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing
here's
this.
The holy ones. These are the ones I wanted. I really need it to be her turn. Status ailments to create. I don't have any of those. I don't have. Blue does poison. Son of a bitch. They're not the ones that needed the other things. And what did I need the other ones for? Poison. Sleep. Doom. Great. Great! Doesn't look like I'm gonna... okay, so... I'm not gonna be able to.
Okay.
I'm not gonna be able to get in on again. Give me an electric shock back. Oops, I'm not gonna be able to catch him. Leaves me a problem then. I can't use blue as tiny. To get him there. Shell lessens magical damage. Nice. Alright, I gotta rethink this. Blue does. Blank space for blue. Poison bite. So he does poison. I mean, I guess I can put. I do have a blizzard. So. I can have blizzard and poison on him, but Tama has blizzard. But nope, that would make no. The only thing that they would do. Would swap him out then. No, because if I put it on blue. Blue don't have cure. So I would either be swapping out place a custom ability. Yes. Wait. You don't have Blizzard, right? That's wasted. If I put Tama has Blizzard. So that's wasted then. If I'm using them at the same time. So if I put Blizzard on blue, I have Blizzard and Poison on one. Alright. What about Chill? What does Chill have? Chill has Blizzard. Ice Storm. Sentinel's Magic Defense. Chill also has a blank space. I'm like not a strategy person, so this is a bit rough. It's a bit rough trying to figure this out. Alright. For now, I'm gonna swap out Prince from the stack and replace him with blue. I believe, right? Blue's a medium. Son of a bitch! I can't use blue. Alright, so then okay. Tama has Blizzard. I really need some more seeds. Like the ones that cost a shit ton of money. I should have just bought it. Should have said fuck it and bought it. Kerosene. I need a poison seed. I need a small mirage or a large. No, I don't want to lose Cooper. I put. What the fuck? Tama doesn't have Blizzard. Right? Yes, she does. Am I double Blizzarding right now? Actually, what does Cooper have? Oh, Cooper has nothing yet. Okay. So it loses critical chance. Magical damage. Okay, so. And if I have to change my big stacks. Blue has poison. Then I can't use the dragon. And then her. This is really, really. So confusing right now. for the kitty meow. She has 7 points, so she does wind damage. That's 7 points. Balance. Ooh, she restores stability. New remove status ailments. Pickle. Link space all the way over there. So I would need 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Enhanced cure. I like how that sounds. Whisper, wind, subdue. Like, I need a whiteboard so I can be like, okay, this one has this one, this all at once, you know what I mean? Because I'm like, keep going back and forth. I'm just taking notes. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do anything. I'll just go backwards. So this goes that way. Oh, Jesus. What's in that? Hold the phone. What is that? Let me look at mini games real quick. World of Final Fantasy. I keep seeing that. Mini adventures. So mini adventures are just talking to people in town. I actually want to go to Colosseum, but I think I need to go back to the Promenade to try to unlock that. Okay. took a screenshot, damn it, when I was on the thingy of the holy dragon.
That was a good fight.
Good job. I won't.
Going back to Nunwoods and taking a look at the rest of the available seeds again. Affordable ones, not the 30,000 ones.
I'm here.
Affairs. Labor seat balance, HO seat, Spanish. 6,000. I don't have enough. We'll see. Thunder Blizzard. What does a banished seed do? I'm gonna look it up. Is a light, like a light ability, I guess. That's 6,000. I think that would be one to buy. Actually.
Thank you!
We're not there yet. This guy.
Going to the Colosseum?
don't know, are we? Okay, sure, why not?
This way.
Or did I already see the- I saw the Colosseum already. I just forgot. That's right. I totally forgot. Sure, I'll save. I remember.
Yes, what is it?
Enter the Colosseum. Alright, why not? Reward a Phoenix Pinion? What is that? Reward a Blizzard Seed. Water Seed, a Balancing. X Potion, Turbo Ether. What the hell? Land as white as snow. I did all this. The Santa wannabe. UQ, what are these? What is that? I don't know what that is. It looks like a monkey. Pretty in pink. That's another Tama. What's a Phoenix Pinion? Phoenix. Pinion. What is a Phoenix Pinion? Oh, that doesn't help me any. They are. I don't know what it is. Well, that's the first one, so let's do that.
Let's begin.
I mean, I saved right before we went in, so. Looks like it's gonna be simple enough. Fox, foxin, and a boxin. Thank you for that, host. Much appreciated. Oh, that's a cute little emote you have there. Appreciate that. Playing some World of Final Fantasy. Shut up, Dirtbot. Oh, did you? This is actually the first any Final Fantasy related type of game I've ever played. Which I know is totally different. from other Final Fantasy games, but it was, I'd seen this when it came out on PlayStation 4, which I didn't have, and I really, really had wanted it for the longest time. It was just so adorable, and a friend got this for me, like 2 weeks or so ago, so it's all pretty new to me. I'm actually making, I mean, I really am enjoying the game. It's very confusing for me, because it's not the type of game I usually play.
Well done.
Well done.
Predictable.
What do I get? What did I get? What did he give me? I won. What did I get? Oops, wrong button. No.
Come back soon.
Come back soon. You're supposed to give me something. I feel cheated. Items. Phoenix Pinion. What is Phoenix Pinion? Revives KO'd allies and restores a modern. Okay, that's what Phoenix Pinion is. Okay. I have been watching another friend play some other Final Fantasies. I'm watching him play Final Fantasy X currently. Yeah, so this is, it's all new to me. I do like it. It's so cute. Like, I like that you can switch and have different stacks depending on what you're on, and that's what I'm trying to figure out now. Cause I want a holy dragon. It is. It's so freaking cute. Some of these characters have some questionable hairdos, but aside from that. It is very cute.
Tell me what you desire.
Tell me what. Ooh, that's a little personal. Alright, so Phoenix down. Cure. I can always use cure seeds, and I don't even know what mirage that is. Blizzard seed. I wish I would have known about this before I bought a blizzard seed. Ooh, Foxen, thank you for those bits. Appreciate that. Thank you very much. Yeah, I just spent 3,000 gil on a blizzard seed. I wish I had seen that first. Want a balance seed. Definitely want a balance seed. I think we're gonna be going through these Colosseum battles for a little bit.
Here we go!
Yeah, we got
no worries, thank you again for that host. There are 3 VODs. Actually, I was last night. I actually did a rerun of 2 of them. So there's, this is the 4th. I want to say 4th stream of this. So yeah, there's a couple in my VODs section. But have a good night. And again, thank you for that host and those bits. All right, let's see. What is that? Oh, I know what those are. That's what the summoner has in Final Fantasy X. All you need to know is this 7 is the popular one. It's getting a remake. 10 is also super popular and has better graphics. My personal favorites are 9. And tactics also buckle up with the hair. Crazy hair is a fun. I mean, there's this one chick. I mean, they called her like God in this one. She has this one strand of hair that's like going up. It's just, oh, it's like I wish I could just walk up and just snip. Just snip. I mean, the other ones haven't been so bad, but hers, that one strand of hair drives me nuts. I seen the one that just got released, Windows. The Windows version, or I don't know what they mean by that, but 15 or something. It looks kind of interesting. I didn't know there was cars in World of or in Final Fantasy games, but that one seems to have a car. Abilities. Oh, I need to unstack them first. Alright, so. Let's go ahead and stack. That might be a bad idea. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh, that was a bad idea. Tama's down. Tama is down. That was a bad idea. I messed up on that. That was, oops. Oops, oops. Yeah, that's what my friend was telling me, which I'm having a really hard time understanding. Is it just... I see, like, the chocobos are in, like, all of them or whatever. I tried Final Fantasy Online for a couple weeks, but, unfortunately, it was in the summer last year, and, my nephew was killed, so he kind of stopped playing everything for a little while, and then I just haven't tried it again, since then. But yeah, no, I guess it's, is it just like the chocobos and certain little things that make them all Final Fantasy games? Like, what's that thread that, if it's all, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, I don't know how to explain what my thought process is there. So let's do that one. I just want to untopple them so I can Libra that bottom thingy. Oh, that looks like it's gonna be bad. I don't wanna. Gonna do much damage. Oh, let's spend with her. Yep, this is a bad idea. Sure, monsters, animals, there's always a guy called Sid. Fan service are not to the fans. Is there like to reference past games? Alright. Like this monster thingy, I think I seen in Final Fantasy. I think it's the one I seen in Final Fantasy X when my friend plays it. It belongs to the summoner. Stay away from the summoner. Shit. She's gonna die. Crap. Yeah, there's. I screwed this up. I wanted to untopple them, and I thought hitting them was going to be a bad idea. Hitting them stacks. Topple strength medium. Topple. Oh yeah, great. And I did a low one. We'll do that one to this one. Don't you resist. You are not allowed to resist. Double strength medium, so let's do that to... Oh, I do it to both, okay. I just want to untopple them. It's the first time I've seen that wing thingy. Turn it, her turn. Shit. Mama can't heal her, so... I think I've been annoying my friend as he plays 10. Every time like a monster comes out, I'm like, ooh, I wonder what that's gonna look in my game, or I'm like, ooh, I wonder if that's supposed to be such and such from my game, and you know, so it's like it's trying to. I have actually let me run it a bit. It's still in testing, so let me just show you. It's in testing. So it's not part of my main bot's database. It's just a testing database. But I'm working on, and I know nothing about scripting. So, come on, Folder, why are you doing this to me? Where is PC? Desktop. Alright, 1 second while I open it up. I can't run this game in full screen because it won't let me screenshot. And I need it to screenshot to gather information when I see new mirages. Because I'm adapting a script. Right now it points to Wikipedia Mirage pages, but I kind of had some issues with people on the wiki that were kind of mean, so I'm just gonna do my own database. So it's basically like a Pokemon game. So I'm slowly adding Mirages as I find them in game. And then I haven't worked out the attack ability thing, the attack stuff yet. I don't know anything about scripting, so it's really, I'm not there yet. Like, I don't know what Set Prism does yet. So I'm adapting a Pokemon script for this. So initially, anything you see Prism would have been like Pokedex, or anything that you see that says Mirage would have been Pokemon. So I'm slowly adding things, trying to figure it out. But yeah. I did see that. I actually have a partner link for Humble. Which, you know, I can't buy stuff with my own partner link, but I can't really buy anything right now. I have been out of work for 7 months since my nephew was killed. So money is very, very, very tight right now. Unfortunately. I need to topple them. So, aside from like any like Steam credit I have or anything like that, I can't really buy anything right now. But I did see that a lot of them were on sale, and I was kind of bummed that I couldn't really get anything right now. Are they even? Am I even doing anything to their toppling? No, he's gonna go down right now. He's gonna next hit. He's gonna die. Or pass out, at least. I just want to untopple. Okay. Yeah, see, that one's almost dead. Not even untoppling. So, that sucks. I can't untopple. Thank you. See, they untoppled, but they did. That's what I was trying to avoid. I was trying to untopple, but not kill. But I don't think that's gonna be possible. Let's abilities. Let's cure. Let's cure Cooper a bit. I named him Cooper because he's a copper gnome. Like copper, Cooper, you know. I don't even know if you can untopple Colosseum Mirages. No worries, and thank you. Have a good sleep, and yeah, I gifted my friend a couple of the games when I was working, and he's like, you know, you just gave me over such and such hundred of hours of games. It's like, well, better start playing them. But yeah, no worries, and thank you for dropping by. Appreciate it. Didn't level up in here? Gear seed, yay. And I wish I had known about this before. I spent $3,000.
That wasn't
kills.
So bad.
This time and last time. Last time I bought a cure seed. So that's a little salty. Alright, so I got one cure seed. Let's get a balance seed. Alright.
Let's begin.
Let's begin.
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
Inflict magical fire damage. I don't think fire works on them. Because they're rocks, basically, right? Oh, that barely hurt him. Abilities. Double smash. Blizzard. Tremor. They're considered like an earth one, aren't they? I don't think that'll do anything to them. I think he does tremor, so. Yeah, he does tremor, that's why it's there. What sling does. Okay. I don't think fire's gonna do much of anything to them. I can try it. Not like it's gonna do much. I don't think it'll do much. Holy shit, that's pretty cool. I mean, not against them, but. Alright, so let's do a couple regular attacks. I think this stack set is very good to fight them three. Okay, what about? Oh, they're almost gonna topple. So they're having topple issues. Oh, so am I. All the topple issues. Not that I think this will do much, but I just want to see. Get weak. Okay. Button. Oh crap. I didn't mean to unstack. Shit. Damn it. I don't think it'll do anything. Cause... Yep, it healed him. Great, yeah. That's what I thought. I just wanted to double check. Alright. Making some quick changes to my bot, because... Oh, I have the other bot on, so that's why it's doubling my notices quicker than they should be. That's what that is. Alright, let me close the testing bot. Oops, that was an oopsie on my part. Alright, that should be actually... I should take care of that unnecessary, mini messages at once. Alright. I think that's what the problem was there. I really should take the notices out of the testing bot. Alright, so... Nope! Oh my god, I did it again. These move animations are pretty awesome, not gonna lie. Speed up this battle. Miss. I think I might die. I actually should have cured myself. Oh my god. Abilities, cure.
Take this!
He's almost down, but should I heal myself first? Oh, please don't kill me. Got me a cure seed, I believe.
Oh-ho.
Oh-ho.
Oh yeah.
Have some now.
Come back soon.
Yeah. I don't. So now I should have me. Oh, that was a balance seed, okay. So what have I picked up so far? Look at all these. Water damage below the effects. I don't even know what a lot of these do. That's why I have so many. Aside from potions, mega potion, I have the HP stuff. What is that? Every chocobo's favorite. How do I give a chocobo one of these? Remember herbs, removes oblivion, removes blindness, removes slow, removes confusion, antidote, removes poison. down. Deals a moderate amount of water damage. Ice damage. Thunder. One of those. So many things. So, accuracy, a balance, see. And then let's get another blizzard, another water.
Tell me what you did.
His catch of the day. Nice spell stone. See, I don't think I'm decked out for them.
Come back soon.
So what if I fight as big? I think I'll die right away. With this particular loadout. Let's try it.
Yes, what is it?
Let's try him.
Let's begin.
Here we go!
Yeah, we got this.
Focus, subdue, and elemental strength, though. Oh, so they resisted that. Water, maybe? Nope, he resisted as well. Okay, so this inflicts dark damage, blindness. Oh, that was a good one. Oh, smash. See, red fang. Oh, that was a good one. I thought I did the other one. Wait. How did they heal me? What just happened? I don't know what just happened, but I'll take it. Let's cure. sure.
Take this!
I really love that cure seed, really do. She's toppling. They're really low. I don't wanna waste a wobble stopper. To the dark again.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Hit them that time. They hit me. And did it reflect? I'm so confused. One blizzard seed. Yes. I have my 3,000 back that I spent earlier.
Well done.
Good job.
All right, enter the Colosseum. Let's try this again. So we have a blizzard. I think we have two blizzards now, right?
Farewell.
Farewell. Go nowhere. At least not yet. I tried looking for the girl's diary in the occult, found like other entries, other issues. To challenge the Glow Moogle in the Colosseum. Oh, that's what these Colosseum tickets are for. To challenge Mo in the Colosseum. To challenge Boko. Unlocks a secret mini adventure and okay. How do we use the tickets? Let's say challenge the Nidhogg. To challenge the Kaguya Flan. Sky Dragon Kobold. Glow Moogle. No. How do you use a ticket? Hey, how do I use a ticket?
Yes, what is it?
Pass images. Yes. Additionally, as you chapter, you unlock unique challenges against teams of Mirage that range from brutal to bizarre. You can repeat a challenge you've already completed, but you'll receive a different reward for repeat victories. You begin matches with full HP and AP, and no stars in your champion gauge. Once the fight is over, those values will return to what they were before the match. You are not allowed to use the escape command. So... Okay, so you can't... Okay, so... Frigicite now is available for him. I got a Phoenix Pinion, not a Phoenix Down before. I see what they mean. What is Frigicite? Water Seed. Actually, hold on.
Come back soon.
If I'm gonna do a water one, I need, I think, probably to switch. Poison. Going with them.
So.
Can I help you? Yes, yes, you can. Let's try this.
Let's begin.
God, I hate when it does that. Splash.
Okay,
screen.
Here we go.
I won't hold back.
Ooh, I haven't seen the big shark. Ooh, I have the little shark, but not the big shark. So, I'm going to fight water with fire. So, water puts out fire, so that may not be a good idea. Just saying. Yeah. That's gonna be my bad. So what should I have gone in with them? Oh crap. Why is it always a crotch shot? Miss? Oh, come on. I did wrong. I'm not gonna win this, aren't I? I'm so not gonna win. What to do? Off slash. I'm not gonna win this fight. Okay, cross slash did good. Double smash. Double smash did not. Just gotta try to keep healing myself. Before using my potions. Abacadabra. Disappear. I doubt that's gonna do anything.
I've got this.
Resist. Okay. I am not well stacked for this fight.
Come on!
I'll win this fight. Let's try cross slash. Miss! Oh, come on. This ain't gonna do nothing. It's cure.
I've got this.
Like, I want to look up and read about all these mirages, but then, you know, come up with some sort of strategy, but then I won't be surprised, you know, when I see and when I find a new one, which has been fun because they're so cute. Level 37? That ain't happening. Alright, so let's sort by level this time. Level 40, crap. Alright. Phoenix down, potion, yeah, potion. Never mess with a Moogle. Dark Behemoth Basimoth? I haven't seen that one. I have a behemoth, but not. Don't look like that. The true king of skies. What is that? It's like a dragon.
Farewell.
Should I stick with him? I really want to try that. I want to see what that is.
Tell me what.
I want to see. What the hell is that? To serve and protect. What is our Chocobo Princess Sakura? I just want to see these characters, like. Let's see what. It's a high potion. I don't really care for the potion, I just want to see the. I want to see the mirage. Ooh! Ooh! It's like my red dragon, but. Ooh! Pretty! That is so pretty! What? Too bad you can't catch them in the Colosseum. Right? I'm assuming? Status ailments. Prismatunity. Status ailments. So that means the negative ones, right? Crap. The only one that has poison is blue. And I don't have him with me. Or, what was the question mark again? Oh, that is so cute. Freaking not- it's cute and freaking badass at the same time. Alright, so... let's see... holy shit! Holy shit!
We did it!
I wasn't expecting. Oh, wow. That was a one hit for all of them.
Oh yeah.
I don't even know what to say to that. Just a potion. Wow. Wow. I don't even know what to say to that. Let's see what this dude looks like.
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this.
Looks like an old behemoth. Alright, so abilities, let's Libra them.
I've got this.
Requires a dark beam with prism, use physical attacks. Create a prismatunity. Maybe you can catch them in the Colosseum. If that's the case, that's a whole nother thing to do. So, he's almost down. Okay, so prison him. We're gonna do the other one again. Try to get me a dragon.
This is it.
Oh my god.
Well, that ought to do it.
All right.
Okay. Okay. First off, that attack is stupid awesome. Like. My god. Look at him. You have befriended a new mirage. Region Bravery. I don't even know what those do. Banishra? Wild Horn? Adrenaline Stabilizer? Jeez, he has a shit ton of things. Oh. Hello, my new best friend. Three blank spaces. Oh, hell yes. Name your mirage. It's the hard part for me, coming up with a name. But also, I have to do. I need somebody to do so I can edit out Pokemon and have somebody sing Mirage for me, because it ain't gonna be me. But all right, so this guy right here. What do I name him? Behemoth. I don't know what to name him. Why is it not showing me the default? Default's not working. What do I even name him? Let's see. Okay, how about... Dark Hemoth, because he's like... Dark Hemoth. Could always change his name later. Take Mirage with you. Yes, please. I'm assuming he's a large, right? Probably. So we're gonna get rid of... Who are we gonna send away right now? Eggy. We'll send Eggy away.
Oh-ho.
That wasn't so bad.
Farewell.
Right now, we're going to... Order acquired. Mirage's ability, fire ritual, defense ritual. Rain. I don't know how these work. I'm a blank spot. So I have defense, Fira. Why is it telling me to remove the equipped? Remove the mirror from the other character using it? No. Defense plus mirror tool. Damn, how does... I don't know how this works. No, so why does it want me to go in there if they're all being used? I don't understand. Items. Prisms. Sky Dragon. Yeah, we're going back in for that Sky Dragon. Oh, that drops everything though. Because Dark Hemoth is 157. But that's okay. I want to test it out. Like... See how that goes.
So.
Coliseum. Going back to him.
Let's begin.
Pick them to fight. What the hell is this? Job.
This is not the same as flipping burgers at some fast food joint. Hey, it is what it is. So, I hope that you're ready to go through us.
No! No, not with the dude that I just switched to. Can. He's too weak. Oh. Shit me.
I'm not scared of you.
Watch it.
Come
this
on.
This will be a tough one.
You, oh, come on. I was not ex- I didn't know that could happen. Shit. Oh, I don't think it's gonna do anything to him.
Take this!
That is not fair game. Mm-mm. Just saying not fair. Hey, Frederick. Yeah, totally rigged. I was like, alright, I have my dragon. I'm gonna go in there. The Dark Behemoth is lower level. Should be fine. And then they pop up. That is not what I signed up for. and a half. Fire's not gonna do nothing to that one guy. Son of a mother effer and a half. I mean, Shiva has not. What? So. Ah, man, I am so screwed. So screwed right now. Hey, Madikish. I was supposed to. I was supposed to be fighting a very easy dragon to try to catch him. And then these two sons of bitches popped up. I'm just saying. A frit is prism immunity teased.
Come on!
Use fire attacks to create a why would I use fire attacks on him? He is fire. I can't put him in the prism just yet. Oh, I can't believe that. Oh, this dude right now. Fire, water, negative, ice. He resisted those though, right? I can't P.O. box yet. Actually, that reminds me, my P.O. box is due. And I don't have money, so. We'll see how that goes. Madikish, thank you for those bits. Appreciate that. I don't even know what day that is. Oh my god, he took me out. He took the whole stack out. Oh. He took my whole freaking stack out. I need it for the other chick. Items. Moderate amount of HP. Phoenix. Yeah. Stack them back up. Dude is just pissing me off. I wish he would shoot my dragon with fire, because that would heal my dragon. Oh, is it tomorrow? Well, I don't really know. I didn't my bits fall down in your cup. I don't know, Madikish. They are. There's something in my cup right now, I believe. In the chat, it came out as blank squares. Do you see blank squares in the chat, or do you? Okay, so on my surface, I see St. Patty thingies. On my desktop, it's just blank squares. Let me redo the thingy. See if No bits. I don't know, maybe it's broken? Maybe it's the kind of bits that you use. Let me redo the last one from Foxen just to see. Yeah. So those are from an earlier one. So I think maybe yours are broke or something to do with the kind of bit it is. I don't know why. I don't have any explanation for that. Abilities. Shiba on Shiba.
I've got this.
Use ice attacks, create a percent opportunity. Requires. Alright. Really should heal. Yeah, I have no idea. Like, on my desktop, you don't see the bits. I see blank square one, 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 etc., etc. On my Surface, though, I do see. I don't know. Let me look. Those were regular triangle ones. The regular triangle. Default ones. Let's see if I don't regret this. I'm gonna do. Oh shit! I don't have any. I don't have any. Oh shit! Don't have a blizzard. I don't have an ice. Oh, come on! I just revived them. I don't know what's in the cup right now. I have no idea what's in the cup right now. Like, you're looking at the ones in the- I don't know what's in the cup. Oh, okay, wait. I know which ones you're talking about. Like, I don't know what the things on the bottom in the cup are. I have no idea. It didn't splosh. Thank you for the bits, Manikish. I'm sorry it didn't splosh. I don't know why it's doing that. Hold on. Do another one? Let me go to my stream on. Let me go to the dashboard and clear the cup. Maybe it's bugged or something. Let's see, hold on. I don't know what's up with the cup. I was having issues with the Stream Elements bot, and it's like. Let's see. Let me go to my overlays. Go to the cup and widget overlay. And then click on the cup. As it loads. Clear cup. Reload cup. So, let's try and do the Shamrock ones again. Nope, the Shamrock ones are broken for me. I don't know why. Again. Yeah, so those work. And pneumatic issues again. That's so weird. I don't know why it's not splooshing, so to speak. Sorry. Right. And that's not the button I was gonna use. Okay. Apparently that button does that.
What a shame.
Oh. What the? Some bullshit. Bullshit. I call rigged. 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 So rigged. Alright, let's go back here.
Let's begin.
Better not make me fight them again, because. Just. Alright, so this is what I wanted to do to begin with. Stinking game. We're going One second. All right, okay, so we do them again because I don't remember what it was. Flick status ailments, okay. So I'm gonna try... Thingamajigs. So it is water. And what is that one? What's the other one? Is it earth? I don't have the other dude on me. Okay. Oh, my dragon has...
Take this!
That didn't work at all. That did not a damn thing. Tremor. Oh, that did a lot. He's gonna die, so... This isn't going well. Failing to create a prismatunity here. So what if I just want a tiny little fire? I don't want. Oh, I killed him. Shit! This is a problem. I can't figure out what to hit him with. Or he's not gonna die right away. I mean, I won,
good
but
job.
I'm trying not to kill him. This ain't going well. This is not going well at all. Okay, hold on one sec. What if you brought me a bagel? Yay. French toast bagel. Delicious.
Oh-ho.
That wasn't so bad.
I think he microwaved it. He didn't toast it. Alright. So I keep hitting him and they die right away. So on PlayStation, they give you the option to buy this dragon for $3. That's insane. I mean, I call rigged, like, that's retarded. I hope they're able to capture them in game as well, like, cause that's stupid. Like, that's ridiculous. I want that damn dragon.
Let's begin.
We're gonna try this again.
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
Hold on. I can't get out of this screen. Okay. All right, so to afflict status ailments. And I don't know what that is yet. Like,
I've got this.
Apparently not. What can I do that it won't kill them right away? I don't think thunder is gonna work.
Not done yet.
Nope. They killed them. Okay. Fine. Fine, we'll do it again.
Come on!
I don't think I have any of those. I don't think I have anything that does any of those. I'm gonna switch to I think that's the problem. I think I need to switch to the big ones. So let's just one shot.
We did it!
Victory!
Crap, but I didn't take a screenshot because I'm done.
Well done.
Yeah, shut your face.
That wasn't so bad.
Come back soon.
Let's try. Like this. The prism, Shiva prism. Okay, so we're going to switch this up a bit. Want this dragon.
Let's begin.
Let's begin.
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, bring it.
Shitting me! One sh- how did that- what are they, like- how?